Hello, this is Clyde J. Kale, and welcome to episode 5 of Clyde's Art Story. With this episode, I'm going to tell you a story about Arco Felice, which means happy arch in Italian. I almost became a permanent fixture of this monument. A little more about that later. Arco Felice is a large arch that was part of the port in ancient times of the city of Cuma, which is located in Naples, Italy. The arch spans an artificial gap in Mount Grillo. The gap was one of those works planned by the Emperor Domitian in 95 AD, and it was part of the general construction of the Via Domitiana road to connect Rome and Naples. The arch is a very imposing monument. This thing is huge. It's about 20 meters high and 6 meters wide. The road that runs underneath the arch is still used today. Even though it was an ancient road, it's still kept up and paved. And because the arch is so narrow, only one vehicle at a time can pass underneath. There's a spot on either side of the road, depending on which direction you're coming from, for you to pull off, and you're supposed to honk your horn to let the other vehicles know that you're getting ready to pass underneath. Okay, on this particular day, this was in 1978, it was a nice, beautiful summer day, and a friend of mine who drove one of these large American 1970s type station wagons, you know, a typical American car. I don't even know how we was able to get through the roads because the roads are so narrow in the Naples area. And we are coming up to the arch, and all of a sudden he says, "Watch this." And with the look of a maniac, he revved up his engine and started laying on the horn, and we went flying underneath that arch. I was absolutely terrified. I just knew that we were going to become part of the monument. We was going to crash, and or we'd probably be kicked out of the country. He just laughed like a maniac and said, "Hey, you want to do it again?" I said, no, please don't. Needless to say, I was absolutely terrified. And considering the subject to paint or draw, I thought of this story. So I did a revisited the Arco Felice, and I think captured the size of the arch. So thank you for listening and watching this episode of Clyde's Art Story. And be sure to check out my website and click on CJ Kale Artworks. Until next time, bye-bye.